iCarly presents
Patheitc Plays.
This week's play, four hillbillies who have dinner and constantly argue about stuff that doesn't matter at all. With special guest star, Spencer and Gibby as Popo.
In this here episode, the role of Sam will be played by Andy McStein.
And the scene begins.
Pass the corn.
Why don't you get up and get it?
How come there's no milk juice at this here tabling?
If you want milk juice, then you ought to done milk the juice out of the cow this morning like I told you to.
You shut your cake hole, Lemma G.
I'll shut yours.
Oh, you got a lot of nerve, woman.
Hey. How come there ain't no salt in this here salt shaker?
I told you, my Oldsmobile done exploded on my way to the Higgly Shiggly.
I told you not to shop at the Higgly Shiggly no more, since they got all too expensive like.
Well, maybe if you'd get yourself a job, we wouldn't have to eat pine cones and dirt no more.
Tain't nothing wrong with dirt nor pine cones neither.
How come I have to sit here by myself?
Cause you're all stupid.
So? I'm stupid. I gets to sit at the big boy table.
Hey, how come this butter doesn't look like somebody done sat on it?
Cause somebody put it on my chair and I did sat on it.
Well, I ain't gonna eat no butter it's done been sat on.
Why not?
Cause you smushed it with your dang buttocks.
So, what difference does that make?
I done told you 100 times. Nobody wants to eat the butter that's done been sitting on by your nasty buttoxin.
Damn.
How come ain't nobody talking to me?
Because you ain't got nothing to say that nobody wants to hear.
I wish I were deceased.
We all wish you's deceased.
Who put that ding-dang butter on my chair so I sat on it anyhow?
Imogene, I done told you not to use that kind of foul language to ding-dang before anymore.
Something's wrong with my eyeball.
Pass the corn!
Hey, y'all.
Don't nobody scatter like a raccoon now. I think there's a camera right over there.
What should we do?
All right. Here's the play. We all move very slowly, get under the table, and snuggle up. Not you, stupid. You stay in the stupid chair.
Get back.